Testing, testing.
Hello, hello.
Okay, there we are. What is up, Twitch? We are back. We're on Fallout 76. Dirty fridge, collecting, scavenging, getting them cats. Let's do it. And if you look closely, you can see my babes in the background. Alrighty. This camera a little, do a better angle here. Well, I guess that'll do. It's whatever. Hope everybody's having a good day today. It's Saturday. Can't complain. A little late to the game today, but it is what it is. At least we made it, you know? So, let's see what's up. See what we can find and see how many caps we can make. I think I left off with about 540 last night. I had a stream on that, but had some difficulties here, so I can't pull it up. I might have deleted it on accident. So, but it is what it is. So let's see, what are we starting off with? 549 caps we're starting with. The power armor. I want to get a new fusion core. So that is something that I can start looking for too.
You'd think with all that tinkering Skippy does that he'd have come up with something he does not.
Alright. Use up all my fusion core on that. So, Machete. Put my rifle. And we're off. Exploring the highway. Probably gonna find some raiders along the way here. Top of the world radio signal found. Heal up. Have 8 stems. You should go and look for some more health supplies too. Alright. Let's see what we can find in this bus. Thank you. didn't get too captured by that autopsy one. Looks like we have a scorcher up. I don't know if it's a ghoul. Jackpot! Let's take a look at that. Level 15. Four caps in here, combination wrench, and some scissors. Ooh, got some right away up in here. Dude, what's that stealth boy that we just picked up? Nice. Okay. Go. that locker. Oh, I didn't hit the stim pack in time.
Alright, come back for our items. Come back and get our items. Hit the reload.
That was a close call, oh my god. Whew, I thought I was about to be a goner. There's some radiation coming from up here, what? Head up to towards top of the world.
Okay. Let's see. Nothing in the nostril. Oh, yeah. And it's a back sack. Well, looks like we're gonna have another raider base coming up. Move on over here. If there's any shops or anything where we could find. Whoa, proximity lines? Oh no, no, no. Sucks, but okay, let's go get our stuff back. Gonna take a straight shot back to getting our stuff. After I get my stuff back, we're looking to getting rid of this radiation, because it's getting pretty bad. And then heal up. I do not. Take a nap.
Hunter's Log, top of the world. There's someone in control of this old ski resort, and if I ever find her, I'm gonna wash her mouth out with the first thing vaguely resembling soap I can get my hands on. Oh, selfish, that's the word. Maybe that's why she's alone. Maybe that's why she survived. But the only way she'll tell me what she knows is if I help her first. All the good people I've learned about who've died, and it's the sociopath who still gets to live.
Probably how it'd go in the end of the world. I can respawn here. Alright, let's go get our stuff back. Weight count to 154 is close. I know I have too much weight on me now, but it's okay. We'll deal with that as we go. Trying to find somewhere where I can trade off something if it was close to here. Let's see. I was hoping I would be able to here. Thank you.
Well, you know, I guess let's do it like this. I know it's the weapons that put me over. So, let's take the map and go back to White Spring Mall. What's going on in here? Right. Go to the mall. So we said we got 549 when we started. After this. Off this one.
Are you ready for the thrill and excitement of life in a post-apocalyptic hellscape? By popular demand, this month's creative learning classes are on Wilderness survival. 15. Courses in crafting materials are now available.
These are pistols. I'm gonna sell the combat knife.
Prepare for danger. Prepare for adventure. Prepare for survival.
Please do not interfere with resort security patrols.
Historian, sir, we have sabers, swords, muskets, rifles.
Let's see what we got for weapons over here. Oh, nothing much. Nothing much from him either. Ashley. I'm looking something up. Okay. Go to a medical place, get some right away.
Supplements for every lifestyle.
Please, please help me.
Electro shock therapy is available upon request.
Do 3 stim packs. Scrounge for some more stuff. I'm gonna go get a drink real quick.
Yeah, I guess the things that are so
Alrighty, as you guys probably heard, I'll probably be ending this soon. But let's get what we can in the time that we got. And we'll probably get back on later.
Is Poe in there with you? Yeah. Okay.
I heard there's a chess set around here if you ever want to play. If you ever find yourself in a bind, you can always call on us.
I guess I can't.
Security is our priority. Tours of the White Spring Fire Station are available upon request.
Good to know. I can't take the scissors. So I'm not really too worried about being too heavy. Got a little crazy there. Give me like a 5 minute heads up before we head out so I can like finish up what I'm doing. Last minute items.
A safe haven filled with people trying to help others. Feels like I've died.
Alrighty, let's go sell this. Wish you luck. Oh, I'm gonna find you passed out somewhere.
No prescription required. Recreational. Radiation detected. Commencing introduction. We have chems.
And this is how I make my money back so quick.
Electro.
Just go
shock.
Through, take
therapy
everything I see.
Is available upon request.
And yeah. Yeah, I'm just. I'm not gonna reconstruct anything, so I don't really need that right now.
No prescription required. Supplements for every lifestyle.
Sold the grenade, didn't mean to do that, but it's all good. That we're keeping.
Medicinal or recreational. Medicinal or recreational. Electroshock therapy is available upon request. Supplements for every lifestyle. No prescription required. Medicinal or recreational. No prescription required. Electroshock therapy is available upon request. Supplements for every lifestyle. Medicinal or recreational. Electroshock therapy is available upon request. Thank you.
Alrighty. 214 caps. Alrighty. And on that note, I think we're gonna wrap this up for now. Be back on here in a little bit, probably a few more hours. Might round this off to an hour stream though, before we do cut it out. Just wait the last 2 minutes, I guess. But yeah. Probably won't get to do another run back to the store, but we'll see. We'll see what we can get in this time period and what amount of time I have left. I'm looking back because I'm making sure that I'm not getting told to hurry up. So I don't want to be late. Anything spawned back in here? No, nothing. I think what I might actually do. It's raining. I got a yes, I know. We'll have that camp there for a, just for a set point. Yeah, this is pretty warm out. Leg. Okay.
Are you ready? Well, like, I mean, are we about to head out? Oh. I hear somebody around here too. Good find, that was a good find. Toothpaste on the toilet. How do I get in this? drive me crazy. I don't know. I'm gonna have to come back with a mutation or something.
Sunny makes a good hoagie. I'm gonna find myself a fat man and give them raiders a reason to call it crater. It's hard work making.
Wait, where it's down there? Let's go see the archery down there. In the cabin that the guy was in. What's up?
it's all in this little area here. Let's go take the bridge. I've been back here since I first started. Let's see if anything else is in here. There's some boiled water got put in here. You get ready to go? So, what do we got here?
338. Alright, everybody. That is what we're gonna end today's stream on. Yeah. Just kinda went around, scavenged, made some more caps, bought some things. So yeah. Talk to you guys on the next stream. Probably another one later today, who knows. But yeah. Hope you guys are having a good night, and thank you for all that tuned in, and peace. See you next time.